track down, I'll give you that. I was asked to find you as soon as possible. If you ask me, this problem sounds urgent. You'd best head on over to the Bannered Mare at Whiterun. Speak to Lurius Lior. He mentioned something about trouble with a dragon. And the promise of a generous reward. Sounds tempting. If I were you, I'd best not keep him waiting.
Ah, it's my love come to visit.
Papa, you're back! Look what I found. Here, take it.
Is there anything you need, dearest?
Long life to you, Thane. All right, then.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful.
That's all you got. We are routed.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
I am your sword and your shield. Honor to you. Lead the way.
What do you need?
Long life to you, Thane.
to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this. You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs. Now, do you require assistance? If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to procure valuable books from some more dangerous locations. Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I had heard about. Check it out, but be careful. I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway. I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Felglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn. Not enough to bother with. Archmage Aaron's approach to these things is just to let them sort themselves out. Although now it looks like you'll be doing the sorting. Good luck with that. Fight well.
You there. I have questions for you. You were in Sarfall, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there. I am well aware. Tolfdir is still in Sarfall, is he? I shall be expecting a full report from him when he returns. Something was discovered in Sarthol that was significant enough that Tolfdir sent a new member of the college alone to deliver word. That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to everyone, especially me. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
I understand you're the one that found this
orb in Sarthal.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them.
Urag can be very helpful. Just don't antagonize him.
Thank you. of the way, meat.
Out of the way, meat.
I think there's been a mistake. Huh? Aha! Go, boys!
Something awful to me.
Right there in the center. Hurry, before more of them show up. Save me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along. I promise I'll help you get out of here. Well, then I'll just stay behind you a little bit and follow along. Don't you need my help? I was only trying to... I hope the collar turns you inside out.
Need something?
Be careful!
And begin.
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. Fine. Take them and be gone. Never return here, or else you'll face my full wrath. Yes?
It's my
honor
come
to see
visit.
You again, my.
Present, Papa. I hope you like it.
Ah, it's my love come to visit.
Thank you.
mage believed it important.
Yeah.
It must be powerful.
Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself? If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Toldir. And here, I suppose you've earned these.